Hello everyone, it's Joe from onepagezen.com, and today in this tutorial we're going to look at how to set up an FTP client to manage our website's files on Google Cloud Platform. Now in this example we will be using FileZilla as our FTP client, and we will also be using Putty as our SSH key generator. So before getting started with this tutorial, you should have already installed FileZilla and Putty Key Generator. Now, if you haven't yet downloaded FileZilla or Putty, I've included links to websites where you can download both of these applications in the description to this video, so be sure to check those out. So the first step in this tutorial is we're going to go to our Putty Key Generator dashboard here. And we're going to click the Generate button. This is going to generate our SSH key pair. So I'm going to click Generate, and I'm going to move my cursor around in this gray area. This will generate the key file. All right, and now you can see here we have our public key right here. And we also have a private key, both of which we can save. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to highlight all of this text. I'm going to Control C to copy it. And the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to save the private key. So I'm going to click Save Private Key button. And I'm not going to protect it with a passphrase, but you do have the option here to add a passphrase if you'd like. So I'm going to click yes. I'm going to save it as Putty Key. And I click save. Okay, now the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to head over to my Google Cloud Platform dashboard here. I'm going to click the hamburger menu in the upper left-hand corner of the screen. And I'm going to go to my compute engine and then to metadata. And I'm going to go to SSH keys. And you can see here I have all of my existing SSH keys for this project are all laid out here. I'm going to click the edit button. And I'm going to scroll to the bottom of the page and I'm going to click add item. And I'm going to paste the contents that I just copied from the last step. I'm going to paste that here. And I'm going to click Save. Perfect. Now that's taken care of. So the next thing we're going to do is we're going to minimize this. And we're going to go into FileZilla. I'm going to go to Edit, to Settings. I'm going to go to SFTP here. And I'm going to add a key file. And this is the key file that I just saved. I'm going to click that. And I'm going to click Open. And I'm going to click OK. Now the very last thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go back to my Google Cloud Platform dashboard. I'm going to go to my VM instances. And I'm going to choose the VM instance that I want to connect to. In this case, I want to connect to WP test VM. So I'm going to copy this external IP. I'm going to do Control C to copy it. I'm going to minimize this, go back to FileZilla, and I'm going to enter SFTP colon backslash backslash, and then I'm going to paste that external IP address. And the next thing I have to add is the username. So for the username, I'm going to go back to Putty here. And our username is in this key comment field. So I'm going to highlight that. I'm going to copy it. And I'm going to paste it here. And I'm going to click the Quick Connect button. Perfect. Now you can see here we are connected to our instance. And the first thing I'm going to do here is I'm going to click this folder at the very top. And here are all my website files. Thanks a lot for watching this video. Please comment in the box below if you have any questions. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for future Google Cloud Platform tutorials. And lastly, if you ever got lost in this video, or if you want to see the more in-depth version of this tutorial, be sure to check it out on onepagezen.com. I've included the link to the tutorial in the description to this video. Thanks a lot for watching.